Yoshimo is willing.
That Arceus? Jaylos? Caehan.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Your chatter is starting to wear on me nerves.
That always happens when I'm hitting the space bar to pause and end up going through unexpected dialogue. So Jaylos said something, and then Caehan says, "Ease up, Jaylos. Maybe they is just here for the same reason we are. Lots were talking about making the switch." Could be, I suppose. You there. What are you doing? Speak, and be quick about it. I've come to kill a couple traitors. There's Shadow Thieves. No, that's not what we're supposed to say. Just wandering by. He's a public target. You here to meet the contacts? I thought you might be here to kill me. And what person might that be, friend? His name escapes me at the moment. You know the one. You have forgotten the name? The name that was the contact word to ensure no spies got this far? You've forgotten the password? Or maybe you just never knew it at all. Oops. We didn't have all the intel for this mission, apparently. Aw, cripes, they don't know the names, says Caehan. They're spies sent to kill us. Ah, we are so dead. Jaylos says, "Oh, you are funny. You think we'll just lay down and die? We're getting out. We're doing it while the getting is good." Caehan says, "Kill him before Grayson gets here, or they'll never take us." Caehan, you are such an idiot. Okay. Well, Yoshimo, Vaconi on this one, Minsk on this one.
Faster than chick, take a fast pause.
Yes? A simple matter.
Position ourselves, have some line of sight, and...
I'll do it. Hmm?
Let's help out Mince. He's getting critical misses here. At least had normal weapons, these guys. Well, that one did. Okay.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Didn't have anything good on him.
I trust all this.
Guild contact says, "What is the meaning of this? I could hear this fight from the street outside. What is going on here?" Nothing gravy, Grattan, Grayson, isn't it? Some spies that'll be dealt with, and then dealt with just trouble spies right before we can meet. Alright, you did say Grayson. I know you were meeting traitors here. What are your master? Okay. I'm pretty sure this was it, Grayson? I was wondering how to say that. Nothing, Grayson, just some spies that had to be dealt with before we could meet. No, no, I don't think I believe you. You don't lie very well. I'll kill you just to be on the safe side. I'm afraid you're outnumbered. What was this guy saying in the first place? Because now I'm curious. Jaylos opened up by saying, "Who are you?" Damn, I knew we'd be followed. That's the message that I left. Unfortunately, haste wore off. How about a little doom?
Ultronon!
Mercy.
Fine.
Oh, he's taking potions. Don't drink those potions. We want to loot it off you.
That's not right.
At least I got one extra healing. Potion of invulnerability. Plate mail. Contact's note and a magical two-handed sword.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
And one hamster. Well, it's just a regular two-handed sword plus two. Got six of these. Not usable by cleric, mage, or thief. Saving throws plus five. And armor class zero. I'll take that and this. Grayson. You have been given all the funds necessary for your duties, so you are to act without hesitation. The coin we have offered to the gravekeeper should be more than sufficient to keep him out of the crypts. Funds must also be offered to keep the city exterminators from hunting the spiders. If they find that blasted Pena and her pets, they cannot help but find us as well. See to these instructions with haste, Lassel. Yeah, more about this Lassel. He is a Lassel and a vassal. Alright, let's go rest.
Such menial tasks.
Before we return.
Every hamster has his day. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Wait a minute. We're supposed to find someone else here. Hold on a second. The defectors from the Shadow Thieves have been killed, and the contact who had come to collect them attacked me. I discovered that the rival guild is based in the Graveyard District, but little else. Hopefully this is all the information that Aaron Linvale requires. Okay. So the second floor and the top floor are the same. Yeah, there's no stairs up from here. Okay. Making sure we didn't have to go to another floor to do something else.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You're tired, innkeeper.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Yeah, we definitely checked out the theater. Oh! I messed up! We're supposed to restore him first. Wait, is he good? He's still energy drained. He's still level drained. Yeah.
Never saw much of the cities from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this?
Cities, yeah, basically crowded.
You're right behind me, right?
So now we have to rest, because Laconia is fatigued and she's just going to complain to no end, so let's go. Okay. Now we'll go. Back
Armored,
to Aaron.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Before venturing forth. Stand back for justice.
Wait, this is back up. I don't want that. I just want to go this way and then out this way.
See, right. Battle Bo, run, Bo, run. Your party before venturing forth.
Here, no leaves.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Alright, back to the docks. What do you say? Your pox is showing? You don't want your pox showing. Well, that's not a good thing. And docks, yes.
Butt kicking for goodness.
The building's windows are dark and uninviting. I'm sure that's by design.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Hi.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
All right, so we're all obeying formation. Plant.
What have you to report of Jaylos and Caehan?
The contact and your thieves are dead. A letter spoke of the graveyard district. The graveyard district? Undoubtedly they have made their lair within the crypts below. From what we have seen of their dark nature, I am not surprised. Oh, it might be that area. That there's a huge door that we couldn't open. And I'm sure we're going there at some point. Maybe that's where they are. You were not the only ones who were busy last night. The leader of this rival guild, Bodhi by name, made a daring attack upon us. Oh yes, we've had an encounter with Bodhi. That's how you say it. She can only be a vampire, and I suspect many of her servants are as well. The time has come to strike back to protect our people and the city she has invaded. Be on your guard. This Bodhi is the most intelligent and brutal foe I have ever had. If we are lax in our vigilance, we will be at the disadvantage. Go to the graveyard district and find their hideout. There is a network of tombs beneath the graves where another spy tracked one of Bodhi's servants. There you shall find a set of blue doors just north of a spider den. Right. The doors are too heavy for any mortal to open, but the vampires likely pass with ease. Yeah, that's exactly the door I was thinking of. I assume you have some plan other than me banging my head against it? I shall send a mage to meet you there and arrange for the doors to be opened. Here, you shall need these stakes if you are to truly finish these creatures. Well, we do have some wooden stakes already. Now we have more. When you have destroyed their evil, return to me and I will fulfill our bargain. Do this job well and you may see Imoin by the morning. What say you? Is that what we're supposed to do? We're supposed to use a wooden stake to attack the mist? Huh. I say that you are stalling. You ask more and more, but deliver very little. I give what I can, and I will honor all my pledges. This rival is a very real hindrance and must be dealt with. I implore you, my intent is genuine. The graveyard district is not far. Go, and you will see my gratitude when you return. You have my best wishes, Sapphire. I wish you well. I leveled up. Oh, good for you. I have met Okay. I must go to the graveyard district to deal with this rival guild of vampires. A mage has been sent to help me open the door to their lair, but I must navigate the tomb corridors to get there first. Now I know where that is. I have met and dealt with the recruiter and found a note with more information about their operation in the graveyard. I must bring this information to Aaron Linvale at the Shadow Thieves headquarters in the Dock District. I should probably stop writing their location so explicitly lest some crafty thief steal my journal in the night. Really? Crafty thief. While my information was of use to Aaron, it appears he had a few other sources as well. The rival guild's leader named Bodhi is most certainly a vampire, and my investigation has confirmed that she and her undead minions can be found in the network of tombs beneath the graveyard district. I am to go to these tombs and destroy Bodhi and her guild. I am to receive assistance from a mage and his golem. That's an added thing. Who will open an immovable set of blue doors that are just north of Nest of Spiders in the underground tomb. Also, maybe the golem's just going to open it. Maybe he'll cast a spell to... I don't know. Command the golem, right? The final assault on these vampires will occur there, and Aaron has given me 4 wooden stakes with which to put these vampires to their final rest. Okay. A sharpened wooden stake that is marked with the holy symbol of Saluni. Saluni. Legend has it that staking a vampire will put them permanently to rest, although likely the vampire would have to be immobile at rest in order to do so properly. Oh, the vampire has to be immobile. Well, the mist stuff is that they turn into is not immobile. We have some more wooden stakes. We might have gotten these wooden stakes from Hexat's quest. Alright, so we got 3. Wrong item type. So if it's not a quick item, how would we even use it, right? Okay. So Sapphire going up to level 16. No proficiencies. I'm pretty sure she never gets any more. Saving throws reduced by 1 or 2. Actually, death is 1. Everything else is 2. Thaco reduced by 2. We've got additional 6th, 7th, and 8th level spell. Okay, so we have air elemental here. Contingency, stone of flesh. I think... I think I can't take any actions while... Oh, there's a delay. 15% chance that the elemental escaped the instruction of the caster. So it's 3 rounds. So she's stuck for 3 rounds fighting with this thing, and then it will do her bidding and we can do other things. I'm going to remove that. Okay, contingency. I still want to learn this stuff. Not getting into it now. Stone to flesh. Okay, so we have carrion summons. Larger, more vicious versions of carrion crawlers. Chain lightning. It leaps from one to the other, right? But also friends, I think. Death fog. Death fog will instantly kill all summoned creatures, regardless of their hit dice and immunities. That's pretty decent. Death spell. It's like death spell. We got improved haste, but this only works on one. Mislead. Huh. I kinda like that. Pierce magic. I'm liking pierce magic. Protection from magic energy. A turn per level. Okay. Getting rid of death spell and having protection from magic energy. Protection from magical weapons. That's another good one. Spell deflection. Absorbed and consumed. I'm not sure, completely sure what it means to absorb a spell, because from Elder Scrolls Arena and Daggerfall, I think Morrowind as well, spell absorption gives you mana, but we don't have mana in this game. I don't imagine you'd get the spell to use back. Initiative is pretty cool. Someday. True sight. Tensor's transformation. Hit points double. Berserk fighter. Her armor class. Up to a maximum bonus of negative 10. So I'd be negative 4. All her attacks is made as if she's a fighter of the same level. It lasts a round per level. That's pretty neat. But we can only fit 4. True sight. And Wyvern call. There's no fight with this one. You just summon a wyvern. Take out Pierce Magic for now and put the Wyvern in. And then here we've got Morden Kanan's Sword and Summon Ginny. Those are good summons. Kelbin's Warding Whip. Mass Invisibility. Fifteen-foot radius. Power word stun. Spell sequencer. Excuse me. Sphere of Chaos. Summon Ifriti. Hacky Shore. So what I have is just a lot of summons. Well, that's sad, because if it destroys the items it charges, or drain levels, then when we loot it, yeah, you're getting damaged stuff. How about Ifriti, right? The other one's Ginny. This is from the Plane of Air, the other one's from Fire. Okay. And then, oh! Finally get to cast 8th level spells. Spell Trigger. It was a long casting time. Protection from energy. 75% immunity. Fire, cold, acid, magic, and electricity. That's a good one. Improved mantle. Complete invulnerability to all weapons of +3 or lower. Invulnerability to weapons. You mean from all weapons? The way this is written, I thought you're putting the invulnerability on the weapon. And I'm like, wait, we don't have weapons breaking. That was in the first game, when those were not magical. Hard wilting. Water elementals and plant creatures. This spell will not harm party members. Okay. 1d8 damage per level of the caster. Or half damage if they make their saving throw. So, okay. 1d8 damage. So we'll get, if they don't make their saving throw, 16 to whatever 8 times 16 is. So between 16 and 128 damage if they don't make their saving throw. If they do, it'll be 2 to 62. Okay. I like it. I think I like it. We don't know a lot of these spells, so it might be replaced at some point. Actually, no, a 9th level spell, Spell Trap. 30 levels of protection. Alright, so spell trigger, energy is good, improved mantle. I'll try that.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
It is in your best interest not to waste time.
Go to the graveyard district and destroy the evil within. Then we will literally have clear sailing. Huh. Literally.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I don't suppose we can rest here. And he just told us to hurry up. Nope. Then I'll have those spells available, wouldn't I? I think we should rest before we go in there so we can summon wyverns and Ifriti and stuff. I'm sure that all those vampires in there will get a kick out of that.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Stand back for justice!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
See, Battle Boo! Run, Boo, run!
Alright, actually gonna call in an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and we'll be going down to the crypts. I know exactly where that door is. That should be really interesting. Anyway, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.